Hey friends, welcome to Knack Graphics. In this video, we'll be drawing this planet icon. So let's start with it. First of all, these are the hue, saturation and brightness values of the colors that I'm going to use in this illustration, in case you want to go with the same colors. Now before we start with drawing, turn off this Align Art to Pixel Grid button and make sure that smart guides are on. For convenience in drawing, I'll use guides and we'll start with the guides only. So quickly grab this line segment tool and draw across like this. Select both these segments, come here to view, guides and make guides. Come back to view menu and lock these guides. Now pick rectangle tool, come over the center here and with alt key pressed, click once. Enter 850 for both width and height. Pick eyedropper tool and choose this color for its fill. Now come to the layers panel and lock this rectangle. Now pick star tool. Click once and here enter 5 for radius 1 and 10 for radius 2 and set the points at 5. Fill it with white color. With selection tool, drag out duplicate copies of the star by simply pressing alt key while dragging. Select all the stars and make them a group. Lock this group here. Now pick ellipse tool. Come over this center, press alt key and click once. Enter 600 for both width and height. Again with alt key pressed, click here. And this time enter 450 for width and height. Select both these circles and make compound path. Okay. With this selected, come to the effect menu, 3D and rotate. Now here enter 75 for X, 0 for Y and 20 for Z. Keep all of the values as such. Perfect. Now we'll expand the shape. Come to object menu and here expand appearance. A group is formed here, so just ungroup it. Now as you see, a clip group is formed. We have to release it. Open this object menu, clipping mask and release. Now if you see here, we are left with this disc which is again shown as group and this one invisible rectangle around it. Let's delete this rectangle first. Nice. Now select this group and ungroup it. Alright. Now fill the shape with this color. Pick line segment tool and draw a line like this. Now with this selected, come to object menu, path and go for divide objects below. Now this shape has been sliced by the line we drew, but we'll deal these two shapes later. And for now, I'm hiding them. Alright, let's draw the planet now. Pick ellipse tool, come over this center, press alt key and click. Enter 350 for both width and height. Fill it with this color. Now I'll draw the surface of this planet. For this, draw another ellipse with same values. Deselect this shape. Set the fill color to none. Activate the stroke. And for stroke's color, pick eyedropper tool. Now we have to pick stroke color, so I'll press shift key and click on this color to make it the stroke color. Okay, now pick paintbrush tool. Open brushes panel here. Open its library. Here under artistic, select this artistic paintbrush and pick this quick brush one. Set the stroke weight to 3 and draw some paths like this. Now with selection tool, select this circle and bring it to front. Now select all these parts, come to Object menu and Clipping Mask. Change the opacity to 50%. Now place this clip circle on this circle. Perfect. Select both these circles and make crop. We don't need these guidelines now, so let's just remove them. Okay, now for treating disk around the shape, make it visible and place this planet group between these two parts like this. Alright, the planet is ready. Select all of them and make group. Now we'll draw a long shadow of it. Just lock this planet group here. Pick pen tool. Set the stroke weight to 1 for now. Zoom in a bit and start drawing from this tip of disk to this tip like this, and from this point press shift key and draw a path up to this point. Holding shift key will draw a constrained path of 45 degrees. Now from here come to this point and press escape key to end the path. Now come over this anchor point. This slash symbol besides the pen tool is saying that I'm going to join the path. Go with it and draw a path with shift key pressed up to this point. Now join the path here. Perfect. Now select this shape. Fill it with black color. Set the stroke to none. And reduce its opacity to 35%. And now for the final move, place this shadow beneath the planet group like this. Okay, so here we are. The planet icon is ready. I hope you like this tutorial. We will be waiting for your comments sharing feedback on this tutorial. Thanks for watching Knack Graphics. Goodbye for now.